We know that anti-Black racism shows up in communities of color. It's not just about white and Black. You know, we see it in Asian communities and Latino communities, et cetera, because there really is a caste system, a racial caste system in this country. And from Black people, I get, you know, this effort around people of color as opposed to Blackness is really problematic because there is racism and there is alignment with white supremacy in communities of color outside of the Black community. I know that we want solidarity, but it is a very fraught conversation when you really look at the dissension or the difficulties between Black and Asian communities.